Facts, facts, facts.
It doesn't matter if it is good. It only matters if it rocks. The main thing that we do is to rock your socks off. There's no such thing as a rock prodigy, 'cause rock and roll is bogus, right, KG? Right! Only thing that really matters is your classical sauce. And that's why me and KG are classically trained to rock your socks off. Give them a taste, KG!
Okay.
It's a rock block of Bach that he learned in the school called the School of Hard Knocks.
Get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for rock, get up for blues. Get up for everything that you know to do. Songs are for the fountain. Get up, children, not to freak us out. All right.
I just figured out what I'm gonna do with the rest of my days. I'm gonna get me an oversized guitar, gain 40 pounds, and be the next D. It's simple. Well, I got sour news for you, Jack. It ain't that easy. For instance, are you willing to make the commitment to waking up at the crack of noon for deep knee rock squats, 7 or 8 at a time in a row? How about are you willing to make the commitment to rock hard, tasty abs, waterboard style, glistening in the sun? How about are you willing to make the commitment, waking up going, okay, it's gig time, what t-shirt am I gonna wear? Can't decide. Can't decide, brain aneurysm! We've been through so much just to be here tonight to rock your socks off. And all we ask in return is so precious little. All we're asking you to do is drop trow and squeeze out a Cleveland steamer on my chest.
Oh.
2, 3, 4, get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for KG, get up for me.